What's up guys, hope you are all doing well. In this video, we are going to take a look at top 10 most essential TDS Max plugins and scripts for architectural visualization. So before starting, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you are not, and now without further ado, let's count down for number 10. Number 10, Sweep Profile. Sweep Profile is a simple yet very useful script for quick and convenient applying profiles to shape. Sweep Profile allows you to create complex molding in a few clicks for your exterior or interior projects. It works based off the 3ds Max sweep modifier and it includes ton of simple and complex presets. It has a free and a pro version and you can find it from the link down below in the video description. Number 9, Gribble. Gribble is a free plugin that allows you to create fine detailing added to the surface of a larger object that makes it appear more complex and therefore more visually interesting. It usually gives an impression of increased scale. The details are made from simple geometry such as cubes, T-shape, and L-shape. Gribbles are often present on models or drawings of fiction spacecraft or architectural construct in science fiction and are used in the movie industry. Gribble is a free plugin and you can get it from the link in the video description. Number 8, City Traffic. City Traffic is a plugin which helps to create car traffic flow on the roads and off roads. It has a special road editor and automatic car setup substantially accelerates preparation for scenes for the simulation of traffic movement. It also has huge variety of configurations for each car, whether it's adjustment of suspension bracket or style of driving, give the ability to create realistic simulation. And the artificial intelligence system helps cars to operate independently. City Traffic is not free. It costs around $500. Number 7, Floor Generator. Floor Generator helps you to generate floor objects consisting of individual boards which can easily be textured. Floor Generator can create floors inside any closed 2D shape object or on flat objects. You can control with length, growth size, individually and randomly rotate, offset and tilt the boards and simply assign textures randomly. Right now it has 5 different floor patterns and costs around $20. Number 6, Relink Bitmaps. Relink Bitmaps is a script to easily relink all missing files such as bitmaps, V-Ray meshes, mental ray proxies, V-Ray HDRI, IES, etc. when they change directories or when you move computers. Unlike some other scripts of its kind, Relink Bitmaps is a free script. There is a small donation link within the script if you choose to donate. Relink Bitmap works with all 3ds Max versions and you can download it from the link in the description. Number 5, Anima. Anima is the 3D people animation application developed specifically for architects and designers. Ideal for creating amazing 3D animated people quickly and easily. With its artificial intelligence system, it allows 3D human characters to avoid each other, to get on and off stairs, escalators, tracks, and moving sidewalks. With an incredibly simple workflow, you can create complex crowd simulations in seconds. Anima is a separated software, but it has a well-integrated plugin for 3ds Max. Anima costs around $250. Number 4, GrowFX. GrowFX is a planet modeling and animation system for 3ds Max. Allows you to create extremely realistic trees. You can recreate digitally a lifelike 3D model of any planet from grass and trees to woodland using a simple interface and an essential set of parameters that you can set up yourself. GrowFX lets you to create broadleaf trees, conifers, palm trees, flowers, IVYs, and many other. Its unique model building tools will help you to create creeping plants, intermingling scene objects, and sharing plants of any shape. Plants may bend around different objects. All GrowFX parameters can be animated. You can, for example, create a wind animation, plant growth animation, and other kind of animation you can imagine. It has also tools to distribute and instance lost plants and trees. GrowFX costs around $325. Number 3, Project Manager. Project Manager is another amazing plugin from KStudio which makes keeping track of your projects much easier. Project Manager makes larger complicated projects much simpler by organizing your files according to projects, objects, sections, and more, which can be very useful for larger and more complex ArcViz projects. The drag and drop interface featured in Project Manager also greatly reduced the time and effort involved in completing projects, allowing for an intuitive and user-friendly way of working even for inexperienced 3ds Max users. Right now, it costs around $75. Number 2. Rail Clone. Rail Clone is a plugin for parametric modeling based on custom geometry parts, definable by the user, and a set of construction rules. This new concept of modeling lets you to build complex and realistic structures for architectural visualization, civil engineering, industrial, and interior design. Rail Clone is fast, efficient, and easy to learn. If you can model in 3ds Max, you can create procedural objects with Rail Clone. Rail Clone has a node-based editor to create rules that combine sequence, transform, deform, slice, bevel, and distribute instance geometries or proxies, and you can create variation by randomizing objects, UV mapping, and material IDs. Rail Clone costs around $240 annually. And finally, in number 1, we have Forest Pack. Forest Pack is the world's most popular scattering plugin for 3ds Max. It provides a complete solution for creating vast areas of objects from trees and plants to buildings, clouds, aggregates, ground cover, rocks, and more. Countless studios rely on Forest Pack's production-tested algorithms and native shaders to render scenes with virtually unlimited numbers of objects and polygons, all without putting a strain on computer resources. You can simulate natural distribution patterns and get the most out of your assets using advanced mapping and randomization tools, or fine-tune your scatter with granular control over every aspect of the plugin. Forest Pack costs around $240, pays annually. And by that, we have reached to the end of our list. So what plugins or scripts do you use in your daily ArcViz project? Share it with us in the comment section below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumb up and share it with your friends. That will help the channel a lot. Subscribe and turn on the bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos. Check out the other videos on this channel, which I hope it will help you. That's it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye.